Hey guys, welcome back to another lion dancing lesson here at Moonshine Flats. My name is Dan and I got the Moonshine Honeys with me. I got Haley, Lauren, Nikki, and Kaylee. And we're gonna be teaching you a lion dance called a Watermelon Crawl. It's one of those lion dances that you're gonna do at every country bar, wherever you go. So it's a good one to learn. Remember, I'm gonna be mirroring you. So it's just like you're looking in the mirror. So let's start with our right foot. So we're gonna go toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. So that's three steps. Let's do that together, ready, five. Six, seven with your right, now toe, heel, right, left, right. Do the same thing with your left. You're gonna go toe, heel, left, right, left. So let's do those two together. Ready, five, six, starting with your right, go toe, heel, one, two, three, and left. Heel, one, two, three. I think you're all doing good, but let's do it one more time just for safe measure. Ready, five, six, with your right, toe, heel, one, two, three, toe, heel, one, two, three. All right, from here, we're gonna step with our right. We're gonna step forward right, bring our left leg up and clap once. Step back left, bring it together with two claps. All right, so let's do that together. Ready, five, six, seven, go. Step, clap, clap. We're gonna add one more, doing the same thing. Step, clap, clap. All right, so let's take it from the very top, starting with your right toe, heel, stomp. Five, six, here we go. Now toe, heel, one, two, three, toe. Heel, one, two, three, step, clap, 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 step, clap, clap, clap. Now we're gonna point to our right, because that's the way we're gonna go. We're gonna take four steps to our right. One, two, three, four. If you've learned a line dance lesson, that's called a grapevine. You're gonna do another one to your left for five, six, seven, eight as you scuff and turn. All right, so let's do that little part together. Ready, five, six, to your right, go one, two, three, four, to your left, six, seven, eight. All right, take it all the way from the top, from the toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Ready, five, six, seven, go, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha, step, clap, 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 step. To the right, go one, two, three, to the left, five, six, seven, turn. So as you turn, you gotta scuff, because we're gonna, slide forward onto your right and bring your foot together, and you're gonna slide, or you're gonna shake. Right there, looking at me like I'm doing it wrong. So you're gonna slide, and you're gonna shake, shake, and then you're gonna slide back, and you're gonna wait for seven, eight. All right, so let's do that together just from the slide. Five, six, seven, go, one, two, and shake, shake, five, six, and wait, wait. Get it? Let's do that one more time. Five, six, seven, go, slide, and shake it. Slide and wait. Take it from the top, from the toe, heel, and then we'll finish it off. Ready, five, six, seven, go with your right. Heel, one, two, three, left. Heel, one, two, three, step. Good clapping. To the right now, one, two, three, to the left. Five, six, seven, go and slide. And booty, and slide, and wait. From here, we're just gonna shake for four. We're gonna one, two, three, four, so four easy counts of shaking. Make sure y'all look good. We're gonna turn, step with your left, turn, step with your left, turn. So it's just two pivot turns. So let's just do that little section together. Ready, five, six, seven, go, and shake. Shake, 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 and turn. Remember, just make sure that turn is with your right foot. Again, five, six, seven, go, and shake. Shake, 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 pivot with your right, pivot with your right. And now you're facing the same way as you just were. Take it all the way from the top. Let's do this. Toe, heel, one, two, three, five, six, with your right. Toe, heel, one, two, three, toe, heel, one, two, three, step. Ba-ba, step, hey, to the right. Now one, two, three, to the left, five, six, seven, turn and slide, and shake it, and slide, and wait. Now shake, 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 and turn with your right, turn with your right. And right there, you start the whole dance in, because that right there is the watermelon crawl. So let's do some music so you can do along with us. Here we go. Once again, every country bar you go to, this is gonna have this dance. Five, six, here we go. Cha cha cha, one, two, cha cha cha, step. Step to the right, one, two, three, and left. Five, six, seven, turn. And shake, and turn, and wait, wait, one, two, three, four, turn, and toe, heel, one, two, three, step, clap, clap, step, to the right. And turn. Should be facing back and shake and slide and wait and shake, 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 turn. Toe, heel, one, two, three. Toe, heel, one, two, three. Step. Step, flat to the right and left. And slide and shake, slide and pause. Now shake it, shake it, turn. One, two, three, and start it. Toe, heel, one, two, three. Step. Y'all clap real good. Take it to your right and left. And slide and shake it for me. And wait, now shake it. Hey. And that right there, y'all, is the watermelon crawl. Every single bar does it, as I keep saying. So it's one of those ones you're going to want to learn. And I hope you learned it through us. We hope to see you here soon.
Yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive. Do the watermelon crawl.
Pat, come on. Haley, leave. There you go. Okay. Yeah. Go ahead.